And we promised that the first Mac with Apple Silicon would arrive by the end of this year. Well, that day is here. We love the Mac, and our teams have been working tirelessly to deliver the best lineup of notebooks and desktops that we've ever had. Well, now it's time for the Mac to take a gigantic leap forward. To do this, we needed to develop a new set of advanced technologies. So for the past several years, we've had our teams working with the singular purpose of defining and building the next generation of Mac. And at the core of this effort is the silicon. We've been making Apple Silicon for more than a decade. It's at the heart of iPhone, iPad, and Apple Watch, and now we want to bring it to the Mac. So the Mac can take a huge leap forward with the incredible performance, custom technologies, and industry-leading power efficiency of Apple Silicon. And as we've said, we're developing a family of chips, and we're going to transition the Mac line to these new chips over the next couple of years. Well, today, we are incredibly excited to announce our first step in this transition, with our first chip designed specifically for the Mac. And we call it M1.
Until now, a Mac needed multiple chips to deliver all of its features. It had chips for the processor, I/O, security, and memory. Now with M1, these technologies are combined into a single SoC, delivering a whole new level of integration for more simplicity, efficiency, and amazing performance. With its 8-core CPU featuring the world's fastest CPU core, along with an 8-core GPU that delivers the world's fastest integrated graphics, M1 leads the industry in performance per watt. And it has leading-edge technologies like the Neural Engine, Thunderbolt and USB4, a faster secure enclave, our latest ISP, and more. With its unique combination of remarkable performance, powerful features, and incredible efficiency, M1 is by far the best chip we've ever created. And we're absolutely thrilled to bring it to the Mac.
For the first time ever, we've been able to design macOS for our own silicon. I'm so excited about what this means for the platform. Our latest release, macOS Big Sur, is absolutely incredible on M1. Big Sur introduces a bold new design, powerful updates for apps like Safari and Messages, and the latest improvements to our industry-leading privacy features. And by designing the whole system together, hardware and software, we're able to make the things you love about your Mac even better. Your Mac now instantly wakes from sleep, just like the iPhone and iPad. Let me show you, but first, let's set the mood. How cool is that? And with M1, things you do every day, like launching apps, are nearly instantaneous. And Safari, which is already the world's fastest browser, really shines on Apple Silicon. It's now 1.5 times speedier at running JavaScript and almost 2 times more responsive. The whole system is distinctly snappy and system animations are buttery smooth. And these new Macs can do something that no Mac has ever done before. For the first time ever, you can run your favorite iPhone and iPad apps directly on your Mac. You'll have more games to play, more content to watch, and more apps for everything you want to do. All together, you get access to the biggest collection of apps ever for the Mac. And it's only going to get better as developers continue to build new apps for M1.
The combination of M1 and macOS Big Sur is super exciting. It truly takes the Mac to a whole new level. We couldn't be more thrilled about the new Mac Mini, MacBook Air, and MacBook Pro. They're the first of a new generation of Mac. It's the same Mac experience you know and love, yet faster and better in so many ways. These systems offer up to 3.5 times faster CPU performance and up to 6 times faster GPU performance, which is the largest generational improvement we've ever had. They bring many of the best features from iPad and iPhone, like instant wake, long battery life, incredible ML acceleration that's up to 15 times faster, and industry-leading security to the Mac. And by building upon a common architecture, these new Macs can now tap into the world's largest and most vibrant software ecosystem.
This truly is a huge day for the Mac and a huge day for Apple. Advancements of this magnitude only come from making bold changes. The M1 chip is by far the most powerful chip that we have ever created. It makes these Macs dramatically faster, provides all new capabilities with extraordinary battery life, and enables the Mac to run more software than ever. This is exactly why we are transitioning the Mac to Apple Silicon. At Apple, our mission is to create products that play a meaningful role in people's lives. 2020 has been a year unlike any other in so many ways. We're inspired by the strength, resilience, and creativity we've seen displayed by people all around the world. We're also extremely proud of our teams and the work they've done to deliver such incredible products during these challenging times. Every decade, there's a new generation of technology that provides a step change in what we can do with our iPhones. The next generation is here. Today is the beginning of a new era for iPhone. Today, we're bringing 5G to iPhone. Introducing iPhone 12.
We have a new chip developed by our world-class silicon team, A14 Bionic, the fastest chip ever in a smartphone.
14 Bionic also marks a very important milestone in the history of iPhone. A14 Bionic is the first smartphone chip in the world built on the latest 5-nanometer process technology. The reduction in transistor size enables us to add features and increase performance, all while improving energy efficiency. Our silicon engineering team has packed 11.8 billion transistors into A14 Bionic, an increase of nearly 40% compared to A13. A14 improves performance and efficiency across the entire design of the chip, starting with the CPU. The new 6-core CPU in A14 is the fastest CPU in any smartphone. In fact, it's up to 50% faster. A14 also features our latest 4-core GPU design, driving increased image quality and overall efficiency. So it's even better for advanced games and machine learning. And compared to the competition, it's the fastest GPU in any smartphone, delivering up to 50% faster graphics. We've also made significant architectural changes that push the limits of ML processing, a critical design investment to enable new experiences. We've dramatically increased the performance of our neural engine by growing from 8 to 16 cores. This change delivers up to 80% faster performance on the most critical machine learning models. This new neural engine is capable of an astounding 11 trillion operations per second. And we've also increased the performance of our CPU's dedicated ML accelerators, now 70% faster. So our developers benefit from considerably improved ML performance on our entire chip. Our silicon powers every experience on the iPhone. And with A14 Bionic, we make those experiences even better with big updates to our CPU, GPU, and a dramatic increase in machine learning capabilities.
Another Apple advantage is our ability to engineer a fully integrated system from silicon to software. We analyzed our entire software stack from applications down to firmware to take advantage of 5G speeds. For example, we optimized iOS frameworks, so apps can get the benefit of 5G without using more power. 5G makes iPhone faster. We also made 5G smarter with Smart Data Mode. When your iPhone doesn't need 5G speeds, it automatically uses LTE to save battery. But the instant 5G speeds do matter, iPhone starts using it.
We developed our first 7-element lens to maintain sharp detail in your photo from edge to edge. This delivers a 27% improvement in low light performance, so photos and videos all around will have less noise and brighter results. Night mode on iPhone 12 gets even better. The faster aperture captures more light. And now we are expanding night mode to all cameras of iPhone 12. For the first time on the ultra wide, and front TrueDepth camera, which is perfect for night mode selfies. This is without a flash. These cameras are incredible. Let's take a look at other photos shot on iPhone 12. This photo makes use of the ultra-wide lens while maintaining sharpness and clarity like you see in the branches and leaves. Here's another ultra-wide photo shot from below. Just look at the amazing details in the clothing and chandeliers. And this low-light portrait photo, the color and warm light in the background come together seamlessly. For video, iPhone continues to lead the industry with the highest quality video. And with the larger aperture, iPhone 12 video will get even better with big improvements in lower light. We're adding night mode time lapse with longer exposure and brighter frames when using a tripod.
Today, Apple is carbon neutral for our global corporate operations. Our offices, stores, and data centers run on 100% renewable energy. And we're proud of how far we've come. But by 2030, we plan to have net zero climate impact across our entire business, including our manufacturing supply chain and all product life cycles. This means that every Apple device sold, from material collection, component manufacturing, assembly, transport, customer use, charging, all the way through recycling and material recovery, will be 100% carbon neutral.
Everything on iPhone 12 and iPhone 12 mini is the latest. 5G, the fastest chip with A14 Bionic, most advanced display with OLED, all new design with ceramic shield, even better water resistance, new cameras for low light, and MagSafe.
Yeah, that's just half of our iPhone story today. We want to take it even further with our Pro line of iPhones. And here they are. Our Pro models are packed with Pro-level performance. While our competition is scrambling to catch up with our chips from last year, we remain generations ahead. And our advantages go beyond the CPU and GPU. Together with our image signal processor, or ISP, they enable powerful computational photography for camera experiences that simply are not possible with traditional cameras. For example, Deep Fusion uses machine learning on the neural engine for pixel-by-pixel processing of photos with unprecedented detail, texture, and minimal noise. To accomplish this, Deep Fusion uses all the compute engines of the A14. Our camera sensor captures multiple images and processes them through the ISP. The CPU computes the alignment of the frames. The GPU pre-processes the images before running them through the neural engine. And then there's additional post-processing done in the GPU. With A14 Bionic, we are able to bring Deep Fusion to all four cameras of iPhone 12 Pro, including the front-facing TrueDepth camera. As you can see, iPhone 12 Pro is loaded with incredible innovations. And when you combine these advanced capabilities with 5G, it will enable you to do so much more on the go. And 5G is going to unlock even more opportunities for our developers. I'd like to show you a couple examples. On-call physicians often need to review complex medical scans anywhere, anytime. OSIRIX HD app and 5G enables them to download these very large images with lightning-fast speeds. The ability to download a full diagnostic scan in a matter of seconds versus minutes can make the difference between life and death for a stroke victim. An enterprise will be able to use private 5G networks for high reliability and low latency apps.
We've pushed the industry with depth technology over the years, and today we continue that innovation with a LiDAR scanner. LiDAR stands for light detection and ranging, and it measures how long it takes light to reach an object and reflect back. We've adopted this technology for iPhone, and with the machine learning and depth frameworks of iOS 14, iPhone understands the world around you and builds a precise depth map of the scene. It enables object and room scanning, photo and video effects, and precise placement of AR objects. LiDAR makes iPhone 12 Pro a powerful device for delivering instant AR and unlocking endless opportunities in apps. The LiDAR scanner also takes our Pro camera system to a whole new level. With LiDAR's ability to see in the dark, we use it for autofocus in low light scenes, improving accuracy to focus and reducing capture time. Instead of hunting for focus, the LiDAR scanner can identify the subject focus and capture right away. This works in photos and videos. In fact, with LiDAR, we can improve focus time in low light scenes by up to 6 times, so your subject is clearly in focus without missing the moment. LiDAR also improves depth in low light for night mode, enabling stunning night mode portrait shots like this one. Look at the incredible detail in the face, the realistic color throughout the scene, and the blooming bokeh and the lights in the background. And that's the new LiDAR scanner on iPhone 12 Pro.
JigSpace, which accelerates setup of complex workspaces. To set up a medical device production facility, Medtronic would normally create a Six Sigma cardboard layout of the space, taking weeks to design and costing tens of thousands of dollars. And now with 5G and the new LiDAR scanner, iPhone 12 Pro enables teams to immediately map the environment and collaborate with their colleagues to instantly place simulated equipment, adapt it to the room layout, and outline process flows. JigSpace and iPhone 12 Pro enable Medtronic to completely transform projects from weeks to hours, reducing costs by more than 90%. We really push the limits with iPhone 12 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max, with stunning new designs and larger displays. They're packed with our most innovative technologies, like the A14 Bionic chip, LiDAR scanner, an incredible pro camera system powered by computational photography. So this is our new iPhone lineup, starting with iPhone SE at just $399, and iPhone 11 is now just $599.
So today, I'm excited to introduce the newest addition to the HomePod family, and I'd like to show it to you now. This is HomePod Mini.
At Apple, we have a passion for music, so we knew HomePod Mini had to sound amazing. We started by custom designing every acoustic element. We created a full-range dynamic driver that delivers high output while keeping distortion to a minimum, and developed a pair of high-excursion, force-canceling passive radiators that enable amazing bass response. We also crafted an acoustic waveguide to deliver a consistent 360-degree sound experience, enabling you to place HomePod Mini anywhere. In order to get truly big sound out of this compact design, we combined it with the powerful Apple S5 chip and advanced software, which altogether enables something we call computational audio. Even before you hear the first note, HomePod Mini is analyzing the unique characteristics of the music and applying complex tuning models to optimize loudness, adjust the dynamic range, and control the movement of the driver and passive radiators in real time. And all this happens over 180 times a second. The result is an audio experience unheard of in a speaker this size, and one only Apple can deliver.
So that's HomePod Mini. With the power of computational audio, a world-class intelligent assistant, great features like intercom, and tight integration with your favorite Apple devices.
We have an exciting new feature coming to AirPods Pro, spatial audio. You know the experience of being in a movie theater with a state-of-the-art surround sound system? One where the sound not only comes from in front of you, but also from the left, the right, behind, and even from above you? Well, we are thrilled to bring that same immersive experience to AirPods Pro. But it turns out it's a lot harder to do when you only have a single earbud in each ear. So our team created advanced spatial audio algorithms for AirPods Pro that replicate the movie theater experience. By applying directional audio filters and subtly adjusting the frequencies each ear receives, we can play sounds virtually anywhere in space, creating an immersive surround sound experience.
The workout app uses algorithms that are smartly tuned to track all aspects of your training. It's one of the most used apps on Apple Watch, and we've continued to add support for new workout types every year. And in Watch OS 7, we're adding dance. Dance is a total body workout that's great for your heart. It makes you more fit and flexible, and you're guaranteed to have fun. Whether you're doing hip hop, Latin, Bollywood, or simply cardio dance, the workout app now tracks some of the world's most popular styles of dance for fitness. Getting the most accurate credit for dance presented a unique challenge. Arm movements aren't always repetitive or synchronized with leg movements like in running and walking. The solution was to use advanced sensor fusion. In dance, we combine data from the accelerometer and the gyroscope to detect the difference between dancing with just your arms, just your lower body, or when you put it all together and dance with your entire body. Then we add in heart rate data for the most accurate calorie burn calculation.
Hand washing. In watchOS 7, Apple Watch is the first watch to deliver automatic detection when you start washing your hands and sensing of how long you actually wash. Our approach here is using machine learning models to determine motion which appears to be hand washing, and then use audio to confirm the sound of running water or squishing soap on your hands. During this, you'll get a little coaching to do a good job. You'll see a countdown along with haptics and sounds to make sure you wash as long as you're supposed to. If you pause early, there's a polite note to keep washing. And when you're done, you'll see, hear, and feel it.
I'm excited to introduce a digital version of car keys. Now you can leave your keys at home and unlock and start your car with your iPhone. And the very first car to support this will be the new 2021 BMW 5 Series. Let me show you how it works. It's super simple. It uses NFC and you just tap to unlock. And I place my phone on the charging pad and then push to start. But this goes beyond just one less thing you have to keep in your pocket. Digital keys have security benefits. They live in the secure element of your iPhone. And if it goes missing, you can turn off your keys remotely via iCloud. They're even easier to share than a physical key. Copies don't involve trips to the dealership. And you can share from wherever you are with iMessage. Let's give Craig a key so he can drive home after we're done here. With each key you share, you can set options, like a restricted driving profile, perfect for teen drivers.
What a huge leap forward for the Mac and for Apple. Apple Silicon will bring amazing technologies, industry-leading performance, and a common architecture across all of our products. We've also seen the profound impact our products have had. People are relying on them more than ever to remain connected to family and friends, to do their work, to express their creativity, to be entertained as well as to entertain others. Today, the world is counting on all of us and on the products and experiences that we create to move forward.